fazer. Ah, não sei.
The glorified bouncer refuses to let you into the party. You will need to find another way to get into the ballroom. The air in the Illusionarium is different than outside, as if you were transported into the deep jungles of Zendrick. As with anything built by House Fialin, it is difficult to tell what is real and what is illusion. The glorified bouncer refuses to let you into the party. You will need to find another way to get into the ballroom. The air in the Illusionarium is different than outside, as if you were transported into the deep jungles of Zendrick. As with anything built by House Fialin, it is difficult to tell what is real and what is illusion. Thank you. The illusionary barrier in your path is being projected by the Mark of Shadow. Destroying the mark will disperse the barrier.
Thank you.
The glorified bouncer refuses to let you into the party. You will need to find another way to get into the ballroom. The air in the Illusionarium is different than outside, as if you were transported into the deep jungles of Zendrick. As with anything built by House Fiarlan, it is difficult to tell what is real and what is illusion. The illusionary barrier in your path is being projected by the Mark of Shadow. Destroying the mark will disperse the barrier. Mark's enchantment shattered. The illusions around you dissipate. The way deeper into the Illusionarium is open. The air suddenly shifts from tropical heat to bitter cold. It is as if you were teleported leagues away, rather than just having walked a few feet. Thank you. The air suddenly shifts from tropical heat to bitter cold. It is as if you were teleported leagues away, rather than just having walked a few feet. These arches have signal crystals attached on top. Are they simply decorative? With House Fialin, one can't tell. Thank you. Though you can see the rest of Stormreach through the skylights above, the light from outside does not reach this room. The only illumination comes from phosphorescent mushrooms. The Mark of Shadow created copies of itself. They must be illusions. Only destroying the real world will end this death trap. Illusionary ones have disappeared, as well as the barrier into the next chamber. Unlike the previous room, this place feels like it's baked in sun. It's surprising that anything could live here. That scorpion completely enveloped the Mark of Shadow. You will need to destroy it in order to get at the mark. The destruction of this make-believe scorpion has also extinguished the Mark of Shadow. The illusionary barrier is gone. Of shadow around this chamber are restoring the illusionary giant's health. Thank you.
Thank you.
House Fialin's Illusionarium. But you still need to enter the chapter house and stop the Maleficent Cabal's attack. The Fialin Chapter House must have been closed as a precaution during the Grand Gala. The ballroom is on the far side of the Chapter House, and it seems rather unlikely that House Fialin simply left the way undefended. These paintings are exquisite. It seems that the entertainment business has been very lucrative for House Fialin. Next to the security gates, a large dragon mark of shadow is embedded into the wall. If it were to activate, you would not be able to destroy it as you did with the marks in the Illusionarium. Activating those runes seems to have disabled the nearby security. You cannot tell whether the security for the entire chapter house has been affected. The Chapter House Theater normally hosts stage plays for Fialin's elite patrons. It looks like its shows are on hold during the Grand Gala. The stage backdrop changes when you fiddle with these controls. It doesn't seem to do anything else at this time.
Thank you. Et non.
You finally reach the House Fiarlan Grand Gala. Now, to find the guest list and add Cyan's name. Thank you. One of the drink servers looks like an elf, but you see through her disguise to the glowing red eyes of her true tiefling form. These guards are supposed to protect the Grand Gala, but they only have eyes for the old elf. They are obviously not in their right mind. Could they be under a carnival spell? These guards are supposed to protect the Grand Gala, but they only have eyes for the old elf. They are obviously not in their right mind. Could they be under a carnival spell? These guards are supposed to protect the Grand Gala, but they only have eyes for the old elf. They are obviously not in their right mind. Could they be under a carnival spell? Medusa's death was much cleaner than the one she had planned for her victims. Cyan should be able to find an antidote for any poison the party guests have already imbibed. His evil mental control has been set free. Thank you.
Thank you.
You see the aura of a powerful illusion around this guard. He's not an elf at all. His glowing eyes betray his tiefling heritage. There are tieflings in these rooms, poised to strike the ball. The guard is still waiting at the restroom. If you keep your distance, he probably won't see you. The guard is still waiting at the restroom. If you keep your distance, he probably won't see you. The guard is still waiting. The guard is still waiting at the restroom. If you keep your distance, he probably won't see you. The guard is still waiting at the restroom. If you keep your distance, he probably won't see you. The guard is still waiting at the restroom. If you keep your distance, he probably won't see you. These tieflings must have been poised to attack the Fialan Gala. Cyan will want to know that you've eliminated this threat.
Thank you.
The Viceroy's illusion has been replaced. The new sculpture's twitching snout truly speaks to the artist's inner anger. Activating those runes seems to have disabled the nearby security. You cannot tell whether the security for the entire chapter house has been affected. Activating those runes seems to have disabled the nearby security. Activating those runes seems to have disabled. Activating those runes seems to have disabled the nearby security. You cannot tell whether the security for the entire chapter house has been affected. The rest of the chapter house is well accoutred, but the furnishings in the Viceregal office are on a higher level of opulence. The urn's lid is open, and it's filled with rubbish. It appears that the Viceroy has been using it as a garbage bin.
Thank you.
So, the stagehand was trying to kill Hitchstone after all. Thaddeus Hitchstone will be glad to know that he was not simply being paranoid. The illusions in this display hall don't appear to be interactive like the ones in the Illusionarium. They probably won't attack you. Hopefully. Thank you. An overwhelming aura of doom radiates from this statue. It's evil, and clearly much more powerful than anything you've faced in the chapter house so far. It may not be wise to touch it unless you are ready for the fight of your life.